a draft. We're going to get some amazing cards.
I just got a Multani Yavimaya's Avatar. Is this any good?
Oh, man. Multani.
Reach and Trample. Avatar gets 1/1 for each land you control in each land card in your graveyard. Turn two lands you control their owner's hand. Oh, my God. That seems pretty good.
I mean, it's pretty good.
Yeah, I think I'm going to take that. All right, well, I'm definitely green.
Out of the comments that came up from our first video that I released today, like, people were, of course, complaining about everything. And one of my favorite ones was that we drafted way too quick because Magic drafts are supposed to take upwards of, like, an hour. And I'm like, well, as much fun as that sounds, I don't really want to sit here for an hour to read every single card.
Let me figure out the mathematical formula for my superior deck.
Yeah, that sounds about as much fun as it sounds.
Wait, what is this? A 4-mana bird creature?
A Joyra's Familiar?
Yeah. That seems all right. 4 is kind of expensive, though.
So wait, so you told me earlier that you got like a list or something of like the best ones that you should get?
Hold on. Let me pull it up. Magic Dominaria Draft. Let's see. Is this it?
Let's see.
Here it is. Hold on. I'll link it to you.
Dominaria First Picks. Is that the one?
I believe so.
Okay, it says like the best of the best.
Like
and then
the top one. Yeah, it's that one.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Yeah, you got History of Benalia, you got Karn, Lyra, Siege Gang, and Bolas Clutches, Icy Manipulator, Phyrexian Scriptures, Varric's Blade Wing, Josu Vest Lich Knight, Helm of Hosts, Dargriaz Reincarnated, Traxos Scourge of Krug, Shalai Voice of Plenty, Tatyova Benthic Druid, Zahid, the Jinn of the Lamp, Demon Lord Belzenach, Yargle, Territorial All Source. Ariel, Knight of Windgrace.
I just got Zahid, so I'm gonna go off of whatever this tier says.
Oh, well, that's pretty good though.
Yeah.
Apparently Multani, who I got, is like in the best of the rest, which is also very good.
That's good to know. I assume that the person who put this list together is like probably slightly better than we are.
I mean, it's on the actual magicwizards.com website.
Look,
so
we don't need any specifics, Coach. All right, we forge our own path, play our own rules, and we're just here to make the big time plays.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna take a Blessed Blight. I had that earlier, and it was pretty good.
All right,
and I enjoy the white cards. Healing Grace, Sergeant at Arms is actually really good. Some guy kept playing that against me with the kicker.
Yeah. Dude, I love Arena.
I do too.
It's been really fun to learn.
Yeah. It's like I said, or somebody said, it's like Hearthstone Arena on like steroids. It's just a lot more fun to do because it's like, you have to keep all the cards. There's so many more combinations. It's like,
and there's way more strategy. I mean, it's like we were saying the other day. It's like, you know, in Hearthstone, you pick the color, and then the game just gives you all the compatible cards that are for that color, like, quote, color. This one, you don't get to pick the color. You don't get to pick the class. It's just, you are given random cards.
Yeah. Llanowar Envoy seems pretty good.
Yeah.
It's going to let me just add whatever mana I want.
Put the rest on the bottom.
Sergeant's nice. I think I'm going to take Sergeant in Arms. That card destroyed me earlier, so I'm going to do that. All right, what we got here? Gift of Growth, Corrosive Ooze, Pierce the Sky. Destroy all equipment attached to the creature in combat. Wait, whenever it blocks or becomes blocked by an equipped creature, destroy all equipped attached to that creature. Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. Pierce the Sky. Creature. This spell is kicked. This creature gets 4/4 and so on.
Well,
I think I'm going to try this ooze. This ooze seems pretty legit. Let's do that. All right. Memorial to Unity. Top five cards. Make a real creature. Put in your hand. I like Adamant Will, though.
That's yeah. Saved me a lot of times, too. Adamant Will's pretty solid.
Yeah.
I guess I'll get to go for another one here. I've got a. So far, I've got a pretty decent deck going.
Yeah, that's good.
I mean, it is mostly because I have a list to work off of now. But, like,
yeah.
Also, these were cards that I probably would have just picked up anyway.
Yeah.
Looking very blue so far, Coach. Oh, man. Kamal's Druidic Vow. I remember that card.
I'm blue. Primordial Worm.
Yeah, that's a big card.
Sign me up. Actually, this would be pretty good because I got Multani. And probably get something else. I'm going to take that.
It's like, I don't know. For me, the feeling of playing Magic, because it's a game that I've admired but was sort of intimidated by to get into, like, everything feels like it has more meaning when you win or lose in this game.
Yeah.
Like the wins feel better and the losses don't feel as bad because you probably understand why you lost in the first place.
Yeah, I agree with that. Grand Warlord Radha. I think I played against this once. That's a green red. Haste, never one more creature to add that much mana in a combination of red or green. Until the end of turn, you don't lose mana as steps.
When Oath of Teferi enters the battlefield, exile under the target permanent you control. Turn it to the battlefield under its owner. Beginning. Exile another target permanent you control. Huh.
It's a red Haas. Whenever one or more creatures you control attack, add that much mana in any combination until the end of the. Oh, that's actually, yeah, that's really nice. I guess I could take red. We got a fire elemental and stuff. I'll do it. It's another legendary, too. All right. Oh my god, it's Belzenlok.
Belzenlok.
There's also Danatha, which fits my deck better. First Strike, Vigilance, Lifelink.
Yeah, she actually did pretty well for me the other day.
Yeah, that's pretty nice, too. I think I'm going to take that just because it's better fit. Let's go ahead and take probably another guard, because I've already got so many legendary creatures at this point.
Well, that must be nice.
It is. So I'll take the cavalry. Cavalry's pretty nice.
I mean,
we got here maybe a Llanowar. Oh my god, Grun the Lonely King.
Mamma mia,
dude, I'm just getting legendary creatures galore.
I mean, there's nothing Grun wrong the with Lonely that King.
Might as well take him. Got green. I'm not four colors, I'm three colors. I just picked the black at the end of the pack.
Oh, speaking of Danatha.
Oh my god, there's Valdu, Keeper of the Flame?
You're getting some crazy cards over there, Coach.
I definitely am.
The Mirari Conjecture.
Kicker. A 1-1 counter each creature you control. If the spell is kicked, put 2-1-1 counters. Ooh, that's pretty nice.
At the end of the turn, whenever you cast an instant sorcery spell, copy it. Wow. That seems pretty cool.
Yeah. Actually, what do you think, chat? Should I take the green and keep going green? That's still pretty good. Or should I take the red? I think I'd probably take the green, the Wild Onslaught. Legendary. Get the Onslaught. I do have a lot of big cards. I don't know.
Oh, man.
I guess. What's he do again? Okay, for each aura and equipment attached, Keeper of Flame creates 3-1 red elemental creature with trample haste. Okay. That's true. I don't have enough attachments for the red guy, really. I think I'll just take the onslaught. Okay. Lanowar scout. That's pretty nice. I'll take the scout.
I gotta have invoke the divine.
Gains reach until end of turn. Another primordial worm. Do I take that or the worm? I guess this could be nice. This can take out a flying card if I really needed it to.
I'll take another traveling hermit crab. Sounds good.
Chi Sushi at the 47 months. You're 1 month away from 4 years. Oh my god, thank you for the 47 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
You're right, coach.
I'm all right. Oh my god, a sergeant at arms for me.
Hey, this there one. You go.
Thank you very much. Take a charge, I guess. Sure.
So, if a land is tapped for two or more mana, it produces each spell player costs. Each spell a player casts costs one more. That's very weird.
Yeah. How is this card? Misha's Self-Replicator? Doesn't seem that...
Oh, that's the one that... I know that card. It makes
it
like
seems
a...
seems good, but...
Yeah.
I don't know if I have enough to synergize with it. There's a Baleth Gorger.
Yeah, that thing looks pretty cool.
3-1-1 counters. That's actually pretty nice. I think I might just go with the Gorger. That's like a 4? I could use some more, like, mid-range monsters. I think I might just take that.
I don't know my,
I'm gonna do that.
I'm not sure what my curve is looking like right now, coach.
ooh, what's this? On Sarah's Wings. Enchant creature. Enchanted creature is legendary. It's 1-1 and has flying, vigilance, and life.
Yeah, that is a...
Holy pasta Brazil!
That is a good card.
Sign me up, please.
I just got Sarah Angel.
Ooh, I just found a Sarah disciple. but I don't know if I want it, because there's also Lanowar Elves, which could be nice.
Another Adamant Will.
Chat, you think I go to Sarah's disciple or Lanowar Elves? I feel like I gotta take Lanowar Elves, yeah? I'll take the just ramping up. Yeah, okay. Alright. Must be blocked if able? Huh. I mean, I guess I'll take that. It's the only thing I guess I could really use.
Oh my god. I just got Time of Ice. I got wrecked by that card. It's the one where you basically you tap the opponent's creatures and they can't act. And then on the third chapter, which is the final one, all tapped creatures return to their hand, and you control like which ones they tap, which is great.
Dang.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, is that the one that guy kept tapping me with the other day?
No, that was the Icy Manipulator.
I see.
This one's a saga.
Yeah. Yeah, what's better here, Nature's Spiral or Lanowar Scout? Take Elves for ramp. With the land ones. Yeah, that's also a 2-mana card with 1/3. It's kind of nice, even the block. Another scout? Oh my god. Wait, what is Board the Weatherlight?
How important would you say card draw
just
is?
Take another
scout. Like having a lot of card draw.
I guess it kind of just depends what you're going for.
Because I have no card draw right now, and like I have a couple of choices that I could make, but I don't know if it's worth doing so. I mean, Like, this Sentinel seems like it's pretty good. That, and it also has Flash, so I think we'll take it.
Yeah. What the shit? So this is an artifact to...
Oh, snap.
What is Fall of Thrawn? Destroy all lands. Each player returns two lands, land cards from their graveyard to the battlefield. That's kind of insane. Sword would help your legendary? Yeah, that's true. Sword would help my legendary. Yeah. I think, whoa, but what if, right? It's, he gets 1/1 for each land you control and each land card in your graveyard. All the lands would go to the graveyard and he would be insane. Right?
Yeah.
Am I crazy?
Nope.
Yes, you are crazy. Alright, I think I'll take the sword. The sword's pretty nice just for whatever. I need none of these.
I need to cut some spells, coach. Got a lot of...
Yep.
Got a lot of stuff I gotta get rid of here.
I'll take a shield. I'll take a thing. It's all red and black. I don't need any of these. And okay. Okay. Take out all the things we don't need.
Pretty sure I don't need 4 hermit crabs.
I don't think you do, no.
I'm gonna cut that down to like 2. Actually, yeah. Just, I think just 1, actually.
Yeah.
Or 0. I could have put 0.
Yeah.
I do like the idea of milling, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? I'll try that. I'll try something different. Because Lord knows nothing else that I've done has worked so far.
I don't know if I should have Grand Warlord red, huh, in my deck. Like, they're good, but I'm not going to be going red, really. So, I mean...
Right.
I don't know.
I've got Coach Crendor on picture in picture right now.
All right, good.
As we look at, cutting our decks here.
Yep, slicing them down. Take out shield. Maybe I'll take a scout out. I already got 3. I'll put in 2. So we got 2 left. Gotta take out. I could just take out, I could take out 1 Adamant Will and 1 something else. I don't know what to do. Gaia's Protector's pretty bad. Oh yeah, it's kind of bad. I'll take that out. Now I need to take out 1 more.
All right.
Maybe I'll just take out one of the knight or one of the honor guards. No, let's take out one of the honor guards. I'll keep 1. Okay. I'm good.
I gotta cut 5 more, and I'm ready to go, Coach.
All right.
How you feeling about your deck, Coach Crendor? Before we hop on into the game here.
Honestly, I'm pretty content with it. I don't think it's my best deck, but I think it might surprise me.
Now, do you think that you'll do better than the last time we saw you, which was at bowing out after only 1 win?
Yes. We'll do better than that. We'll do better than that, I guarantee.
All right. I think we're almost ready to go. Coach Crendor, any final thoughts here before we queue up into this first game?
Yeah, a lot of people are saying take out Broken Bond, so I'm going to take that out and then put in the guard again.
All right,
I'm pumped. I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right, Coach, count it down, and we will begin whatever day this comes out, night magic.
Yes. Go on, go. We're going to do 3, 2, 1, go.
All right.
3, 2, 1, Go.
And we're off, coach.
We're off.
Now, I'm not feeling, Whoa! Here we go!
Alright.
I'm gonna be pausing your stream, closing chat. Good luck, Coach Krendor.
Good luck. May the best drafter win.
Best drafter win. I'm looking forward to it.
Same here, same here.
Gotta give Coach the old hello.
Gotta give him the old,
Go with a short sword right away, Coach.
Gotta hit him with the old Knight of New Benalia.
Well, I definitely don't like that.
Hey.
Ho, ho. No sirree, Bob.
Ooh.
Gotta hit you with Naban.
Interesting.
Gonna
interesting.
call that a nah ban.
I hear that. Honestly, wait, what's he do? Okay. Honestly, you're not gonna sacrifice that.
You would be correct on this turn, Coach.
Excellent.
Well played, Coach Krendor, getting the first hit of the day.
I should have did a thing and I didn't, but that's okay.
I'm glad you didn't, Coach.
Yeah.
You'll be faced with Danathan now.
All right. Hey, that's fine. That's fine. All right. Let's do a little 1-2 punch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right.
Coach Krendor, looking like he wants to get a little bit of ramp here.
Yep, looking for the ramp. I wanted to play that last phase before my turn ended, and then I just ended my turn, and then I didn't do it.
Well, I'm gonna bring out the big guns on you, Coach. Here you go. Let's see how you handle this.
All right. Oof. I'm gonna do that. There it is. Saw it coming.
Got to give him a round of applause for that one, Coach.
Yeah.
Had to do it to you.
You know, I had to do it to him.
Now let's see what Coach Krendor does in response.
Bust him out. Honestly?
Don't like that one
honestly,
bit.
Honestly, bro? Throw it at him.
Definitely don't like that one bit.
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna have some fun here, Coach Krendor, because it is the time for ice.
All right. Tap target phone control. Doesn't untap this control. Untap step allows you control time. All right, that's dumb. Now, what would be nice is if I got more land here, and I can't seem to get any, which is very fun.
Corrosive Ooze. Okay. Whenever Corrosive Ooze blocks, becomes blocked. Ah, that card.
Land would be great.
All right, well, just gonna have to ask you to, there you go. Just give you one of those, Coach. Let's see here. I think we'll all.
Yeah.
I think we'll go with Danitha. All right.
Okay.
And I think.
Yeah. Okay.
I think what you might like is Something like this here.
Land? Yes, I'd love land. Oh, that's not. Oh, look, land. It's gone. All right. Fantastic. All right.
All right.
No, don't attack.
All right, well, Coach, here you go. Chapter 3 is in the books.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
All right. And yep. I think we're gonna go ahead and play a card here.
Yeah, I'm just eating some watermelon. not much else I can do.
All right,
good.
All right,
good.
All right, just
yeah,
we're just gonna attack now.
All right, good. Yep.
All right. Okay.
Hey, we got some land. All right. Now we're ready to go.
All right.
Hey, remember this card?
I do.
It's back.
All right.
Necrolegion 500 bits. I'm sitting here playing PoE and Sinvicta's axe drop. Tell him it sucks. Kappa.
You put a kappa there because it's actually good.
I see.
All right. Well, I'm gonna ask you to. You can just.
All right. Yeah. Okay.
Just put that one.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
That's not good. All right. Well. That was not good.
I beat Krendor.
Yep.
For
yep.
once.
Hey, you know what? It had to happen.
Good. Eventually. Good game, Coach. Good game.
Good game. Good game.
Good game. Good game. Sorry, I had to do that to you.
Hey, it's all good. You know, we play for the sport.
We play for the fun and the packs to come.
Yep.
All right, I'm ready.
I'm queued up because I know we're not going to play each other.
All right. Well, then I'm going to bring your stream back online and say hello to all the fans out there.
All right.
And let's go ahead and give you Coach Krendor in picture-in-picture here so you can watch Krendor or myself on my own video, depending on which one you want to see. It doesn't matter to me.
Wow, unbelievable.
This is the world we live in.
I'm going to mulligan. I didn't get a lot of low mana cards here. Oh, there we go.
I'm glad to have the monkey off my back. I've beaten Krendor at something for once in Magic.
Mm-hmm.
thanks for going easy on me, Coach. I need.
Hey,
the,
no problem.
I mean, you did no wake problem. Me up as like I was about to go to bed, so.
Yeah.
I appreciate that, Coach.
Mm-hmm. No problem. What friendship's all about. Now, if I can get some white mana, that'd be fantastic. Some land, I mean.
Coach Krendor going with the Llanowar Elves and still getting all that green, but luckily for you, you can get the worm next turn. Assuming you get a green, obviously.
Nope, didn't get it.
Alright.
Playing the Spider Reach. All right, white mana would be fantastic.
All right.
Any white land, please.
All right.
Come on. Come on! What is this?
Watching Coach Krendor so far.
Oh, man, I just didn't even attack. I didn't even attack. I'm so tilted. Oh my Christ. This is actually dumb. I have to discard a card. Okay.
I think you're doing alright, Coach.
This is. Ugh.
place.
All right, now I have just played Time of Ice again.
All right.
And Coach Crandor is getting hit by Eldest Reborn.
I still don't have a white lane. I don't have.
Sure, I'm not even. I'm not even looking at my game right now.
Sure.
All right.
I can edit my deck, but there's no point to edit my deck. I have like a, I have a bunch of land cards. They're just not here. Finally. Finally.
All right, Coach Crendor getting the first of his white mana.
So I guess I'll start by getting rid of his I don't even know what to get rid of. I get rid of his Eldest Reborn. Urgros. I'm probably gonna lose. It's just I gotta get rid of this.
I mean,
yeah, it's just I'm just unlucky at this point.
I mean, Urgros is pretty gnarly.
Yeah.
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 I still have faith in you, Coach. Not over yet. Just remember.
Thank you.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Thank you for the encouragement. I appreciate it very much. Thank you very much. I guess I'll play this.
My opponent just played his third Artificer's Assistant, which is those stupid 1-1 birds. He's played three in a row now on this turn, Coach. And he just followed up with a Sarah Disciple.
Very nice, very nice.
Unfortunately, I don't have any way to stop him from doing this.
God, if I could have just got one land, I would have been fine. Just one land. I would have got my worm out. I could have played cards.
Yep.
It would have been fantastic. Would have been fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, and I lose.
All right.
Okay.
Well, don't worry, Coach. I'm about to meet you there.
All right.
I'm about to lose on this turn.
All right. Excellent. I think that's the fastest I've lost.
All right. I'm out of the game.
Okay.
I'm 1-1. You're 0-2.
Yes, I'm 0-2.
All right. So we probably won't queue into each other, but we can try.
Yeah. We can try. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
See if we can get a match here. A match is found. It's me versus Countertop. And Coach Crendor has found the cat's meow.
Mm-hmm.
That
I have.
That is super.
Hopefully I get some land. Oh my god. So I got three white lands. I have two. I have to mulligan this.
Wow, blue tends to be everyone's favorite draft color, it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
Blue or white?
Yeah.
So far, anyway.
Alright, this isn't too bad. I can work with this, I think.
Alright.
Well, I can work with this. Grun Loma King, I don't think I want him yet.
Alright.
Okay. Alright. Hello, cats, meow. Would you like to play the game?
He's trying to give you a free win, Coach. Would you take it?
Mm-hmm. We'll take anything at this point. Wins. All right. Land. Actual cards being played.
I've been getting pretty lucky now as I've been able to draw and play Time of Ice on the fourth turn of every single game so far.
That is pretty good.
Now, it did not help me last game. Coach Crandor still on the quest for looking for his first play of the game.
Still looking for the first play of the game. I'm sure it'll happen soon. So, we'll keep waiting.
Yep.
I think I'm playing against an actual cat. Oh, there they go.
Now, I went ahead and decided to resummon Time of Ice, Coach. Which means that I get to have two more chapters. So I got to the second chapter, I exiled it and recast it for free. That's pretty neat.
Mamma mia. That is pretty neat.
I like the Sentinel of the Pearl Trident.
All right.
Oh, he just played a Blood Tallow Candle. He's gonna sacrifice something.
Yeah. I hear that.
Unless I can destroy it.
Should not let him hit me. That's fine. And then. 3-4. I have no white land, so. That's fine. I figured I'd get a white land and then I'd be able to Llanowar scout it out. But, didn't get any white land.
Alright.
So, it happened.
And how do you feel about that, Coach Crandor?
It's, pretty tilting. Pretty tilting. Okay. Guess I'll block that. I imagine they've got something though that will negate it.
Alright.
Oh wait, it's gonna buff that up, but whatever. Never mind, they are using a thing to buff it up. Alright.
Alright.
Alright. Hey, I got my white mana. Or white land, I keep calling it mana. I guess it's technically
it's
the
mana.
Same thing. Yeah.
We're happy
I
for
could
you.
Call the cavalry. I might as well call the cavalry. We could use it right now.
I just brought out Zahid for the first time, Coach.
Very nice.
So when Zahid enters the battlefield, or no, you may pay 3 generic, 1 blue, and tap an untapped artifact you control rather than pay its spell's mana cost.
I see.
That's pretty nice.
Mana screwed 3 games straight in a 2-color deck. Yep.
Yep.
Hey, it's Baird, Steward of the Land. Creatures can't attack you or a planeswalker you control unless their controller pays 1 for each of those creatures. Very fun. Very nice. So let's block that. Okay.
I, too, could use some white mana here. It would be very nice to have.
That 2-4. I can't do the kicker, but I could use a 2-3 here, so I'm gonna do that. Tap him. Okay. Okay.
I really hate that this guy turned my Zahid into a wall. So he's not flying and I can't use his ability anymore.
It's like at a point where it's like I can't really defend it. I guess I could throw a knight at it.
Oh god, he played Traxxas. Coach, he played Traxxas.
Played Trax.
He played Traxxas, coach.
Oh wait, can I like... I do that? Would that kill him? Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay, another lane. I mean, I can do my kicker now, right? Four. Oh my god, it takes two white lane to do that. Fantastic. I've had two of these guards waiting for my legendary creatures, and I've not gotten to play my legendary creatures, or even seen them for that matter. I haven't even seen them.
Now, coach, on a scale of 0 to 10, how tilting would you say that is?
I'd say it's extremely tilting, Johnson. Extremely. Let's see. What did he just attach to it? Okay. Honestly, just block him with the lane. Or the elves. Oh my god, we got it. Alright, do the kick. Kick it open.
He's attacking with Traxxas.
Woo! Okay. That's good. Here we go. Now, if only I could have gotten those lands a long time ago, it would have been great. Sir Puncher of Dicks with the 9 bits. They were the 9 bits. Let's throw in another one. What? He surrendered! I win!
Oh, coach wins!
Ha-ha! Alright.
Well done, Coach Crendor.
We did it.
Woo! Well done, coach.
Yes. Oh my god. Let's open this pack. Hey, I got a beard, a two-headed giant, some flame stuff, some other things. Very nice. How's your game?
Still playing, coach.
Alright.
I'm deciding whether or not I should recall my Zahid back or give him back his Traxxas.
Honestly, do what you think is the best play.
I feel like giving him back the Traxxas would make the most sense, but he's going to be able to untap it every time. That's going to be a problem.
Yep. I hear that.
I feel like I need... Oh, actually, no, I have to exile something of his. All right, well, in that case, you're gross. You're going to have to go.
How is it? Haven't played Magic, but it definitely looks interesting. If you like card games, you'll love Magic. Is what it boils down to. Can't believe I got a win. Wow. That was a spicy Mamma Mia.
It's 12 to 8 right now, Coach Crendor. And this game's still going.
Damn.
It's a close game so far. But we're getting to the late game here, and I think that... I think it's going to be coming to an end soon, Coach.
Alright, I'll wait for you. Hope for a rematch.
Alright.
Redeem myself. Bananagram with the 2 months. Thank you, Bananagram. 1, 2. Slurg. Thank you very much for the 2 months. I guess that guy didn't have too much that I was playing against, and then he figured I was just going to overrun him at that point. So, I think that's why he just gave up.
As an update, Coach Crendor, the opponent only has Traxxas, the Scourge of Krug, who's currently chained, as well as an Academy Drake, which is a 2-2 flying, versus my board, which is a 3-2, a 3-3, a 0-4, and a 3-3 with hexproof. Currently leading 12-8, coach.
I think you can take this.
I would like to, because this guy's playing black-blue, and I've not been very happy. I feel like blue is like the thinking man's color.
Yeah.
Like, it seems like there's a lot of calculations you got to go through. I understand why people...
countering.
Yeah, I understand why a lot of people hate it.
It is very annoying to play against. But
yeah.
Blue is the nerd's color. Yeah, blue's the nerd's color. Blue's the I am very smart color.
Yeah.
Blue is the asshole color. I think it's all of those things.
Yeah.
I think it's all those things.
Currently, Countertop is not sure what he wants to do. I see him mousing over a bunch of cards. But he's going to take his first time out, Coach. And time's ticking. If he goes down to a second, that's going to be it, Coach Krendor.
Yeah, that's when it gets down to that, game's over, you know? When you're out of time, you're out of time.
Could I actually get a second draft win here in Magic the Gathering Arena? It seems possible, but unlikely, Coach.
I think it might be happening.
The final timeout's been used, and he's done whatever he's done and has finally come back and played Uragos, which untapped Traxxas. And I can't stop him, Coach.
Well, how are you going to respond?
I can't really, Coach. I gotta have no blockers.
Well, that's not good.
It's now 8-3. Uh-oh. Yep.
I think white's my favorite. I like white decks a lot. Black deck's pretty good too. I'd say white then black. I think black and white's my favorite deck to play.
I definitely like black.
Yeah. Then I'd probably say red third.
Well, this is going to be the final play, Coach. I don't think... it's 5-3. He made a surprising decision. I don't know why he blocked with Uragos. Uragos, but he lost it.
Damn.
I don't know.
Well, do you have a chance?
Not if he plays Traxxas. If he's able to unchain Traxxas, I won't be able to stop him.
How much does a draft cost in this? It costs 750 gems, which would equal,
all right,
$5.
And he top decked, what's his name? The black creature that makes you have half of your starting HP. All right. must be nice.
Yeah, it costs $5, and then you automatically get 50 gems if you don't win any games. You get 100 for a win, 200 for two wins, 300 for three, 450 for four, 650 for five, 850 for six, and if you win all seven, you get 950 and a pack. 1-2 bonus packs, apparently.
All right, Coach, ready to go when you are. We're both 1-2.
All right.
One of us will be leaving with two wins, and the other one won't.
Yeah. 3-2-1, go. Match found. Dire Doge. That's not you.
That's definitely not me, Coach Krendoge.
Well.
Well, good luck in your game, Coach. Maybe we'll both win and face off at 2-2.
That would be very nice. Hey, two white, two green land. I'll take it. Drop the worm to the bottom. Let's roll.
Woo! Get it going, Coach.
Let's get it going.
Rooting for you. I'm rooting for myself.
Yep.
Going up against another blue player. Again.
Getting a lot of land this time, which is very nice. I like it. He's playing some fungus. Fungi.
Now, I also started with Danitha, and I'm actually going to be able to play her on turn 3 here, Coach.
Interesting.
I'm pretty happy about that. I hate that he threw down a 1-3, though, which means I can't kill it with Danitha.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. And he just top decked. Or no. He has played Adeliz, the Cinder Wizard.
All right. Flying, vigilance, and lifelink. I could give it flying. I think I'm just gonna attack. I didn't block it because I think he didn't tap any mana. And because of that, I figured he was going to do some shit. So I'm not going to tap any mana this time and save for Adamant Will.
Well, I, on turn 5, Coach, I still have 3 mana.
Welcome to my life.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure this game's already over, Coach.
That's not good. It's not good, gents. I like this board. It's got, like, fall colors and leaves and stuff.
How do these people draw... or draft, like, the perfect cards that they need? I don't understand it. They get, like...
either.
They get, like, crazy synergy.
Yeah. Countered! Don't tell him he's gonna counter my counter.
He's gonna counter your counter, Coach.
He's trying to counter the counter, Jets. Luckily, it's not happening on my watch. Alright. So I could Blessed Light, get that thing out of here. The Lana Low Scout. Honestly, I'm just gonna get that thing out of here. Not a fan of it. And, just take it out.
Take it out.
Just attack. Rock out. Woo. Ah, the Thalid Omnivore. The Honor Guard. That'll make it 3-2. And honestly, I just give it the wings. I think I'm gonna do that.
That's a good card.
Oha! Very nice. 5-3, vigilance, lifelink, flying. That is one strong card, Johnson.
I finally got my land, Coach.
Nice. Proud of you.
Trying, Coach, I'm trying.
Another Thalid Omnivore. Don't need any blockers there. Got another land. Let's drop the Llanowar Scout. And we are attacking with our Flyboy. Woo!
Wow, he had freaking Sick of Paint or whatever. On my Sarah Angel, he was just holding that.
Wow, you got an Eviscerate! Are you shit-testing shitting me? The top decks are real, Johnson. The top decks are real. Alright. Alright, come on. Something... Now I'm getting land when I don't even need land. This is just... The game's mocking me.
Sounds about right, Coach.
Mm-hmm. All right. God, if he didn't get that, I would have won so quickly. Oh my God, he's excitedly tapping mana. There it is. Urgos is out. I knew it.
Yep.
All right. How about a little spaghetti here? How about a little spaghetti?
Little spaghetti.
Yeah, about a little spaghetti. Corrosive Ooze, okay. Uh, Okay. All right.
Oh, I could have done that. Ah, that's how that works. Okay.
Not looking too good.
Man, I had the lethal and didn't realize it, Coach.
Well,
that's what Oath of Teferi does.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a really good card.
Actually, I think I can kill one of these if I just do that and then that. All right. I think that's how I could do it, because it would get first strike.
Oh my Gertie.
I think, yeah. And wait, what? Okay. Oh, I guess, okay, so it's dead. It's just... That's kind of confused me. I thought I would first strike hit it, then the other thing would hit it, and it would die, and before it, like, hit again or something. I don't know what I was thinking.
Right.
Alright. Oh my god. You did two first strike, it lived. Then you did two to each other? And Llanowar Elves.
There's your ramp, Coach, that you're waiting for.
Yep. Luckily, got my ramp. Fantastic. All right. Okay.
Oh, he's got another Cinder Wizard. Super.
I think that's the most frustrating part of this match, is like, I had him killed. And then he just roasted my thing with the eviscerate.
Just roasted it.
And, yeah, he roasted it. All right.
I won!
Congratulations, you won.
I don't know how I won, but I did it, Coach.
Bruiserweight with the 28 months. Thank you, Bruiserweight. Bruiserweight for the 28 months.
I don't know why he didn't, I don't know why he left, but he was better than me and saw something that I clearly didn't, because I thought I was FUBAR.
Damn. Thanks, Bruiserweight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swag. They were 28 months. And I am going to lose here.
I'm going up against Dadpool.
Alright, he's just going to keep eating him. I'm getting out of here. Alright.
Let's see what Coach Crandor gets out of his pack.
See what I get out of my pack.
I'll try to do you proud, Coach. I got my second win ever in Arena.
Very nice.
I don't know how.
I got... The Mirari Conjecture. Turn target instant card from your graveyard to your hand. Turn target sorcery card from your graveyard to your hand. Until end of turn, whenever you cast instant sorcery spell, copy it, and then choose new targets for the copy. Wowee. I got a bird.
I hate those birds. He's starting off with Tashar.
I wish I had spectate you.
Yeah.
Cool. But I mean, there's not even like a play friend system. So.
Yeah, you're getting a little advanced there. Too advanced for this game, Coach.
Yeah. That rare isn't really that good. Yeah, I didn't think it was.
Currently playing Dadpool. It's my 3/3 Explorer Crab versus his 2/2 flying Tashar Ancestor's Apostle, which he just made a 4/3 somehow.
What is the 5/10 booster at the bottom? That's just 5 more wins till I get another booster. So you get a booster at 5, 10, and 15 wins.
You can get those in constructed.
And then there's quests that give you gold. And you can spend the gold on packs. So right now it's 1,000 for a pack. And there's 600 gems for 3 packs. And then a whole bunch of packs. And right now you can buy Dominaria, Rivals, Ixalan, Hour of Devastation, and Amenket. Amenket.
Oh, he just played another bird. And by the way, his Tashar's Apostle is now 6-5 flying on turn 4. it's pretty good, Coach.
Man, I missed my black and white deck. I mainly missed having land. And then the end of the game, it was like, hey, here's a bunch of land and no cards for it. And I was like, ah, sweet. What are you going to do? What are you going
to
do?
It's 20-8 on turn 5, Coach.
Well,
this guy just keeps getting everything he needs. It's quite remarkable.
That's not looking too good for you.
It's quite remarkable, Coach.
Been playing this game since pretty much the start. Great game. Can't recommend it enough. Yeah, I think it's great. I love this. Honestly, I think I'd play this more than Hearthstone. Like, I'll still play Hearthstone when new expansions and stuff come out, but like, I enjoy playing Magic and stuff a lot more.
Yep.
Yeah, they've pretty much been doing this for a long ass time, so they have the original, like, format for this. Like, you'd have to buy packs and pay to win in real life. Now they've just carried it over to the internet. And they've had Magic Online for a while, too. It's just the UI was really shitty, and now they're updating it, which I'm surprised it took them this long to actually do this. You would think Magic, like one of the biggest card games in the world, would do something like this sooner, but better late than never, I guess.
I mean, as long as they're doing it.
Yeah. In your deck, can you make them in draft, try counting the amount of specific lands you see and balance land in favor of what appears most. Also, generally 24 is a pretty solid land amount. I thought people said it was like 17 lands.
That's what I hear.
It seems like I wouldn't have many cards if I had 24 lane. 24 is what you need for a constructed deck, 17 for a draft. Oh, I see. Okay.
It's 17-6, Coach. he's out of cards, and I've got plenty. He just destroyed one of my white lands.
Someone said I spent 2.5 hours scrolling through channels on Twitch, not clicking any of them, just scrolling through. It's weird. I saw a shirtless Korean man amongst other things. Sometimes I'll always go to like the IRL section and go to like the people with 10 viewers and just see what's down there. And there's some crazy shit down there, man. There's some crazy shit down there.
Yep.
Big V 6691 subscribe. Thank you, Big V. Swag. Thank you very much for subscribing. Shirtless Korean man's my favorite card from Dominaria. How many expansions has Magic had?
I have no idea.
Magic expansion list. Probably 50-something.
It's a lot, I know that.
Template. List of Magic sets. Released in 1993 was the first one. Alpha, Beta, Unlimited Edition, Arabian Nights, Antiquities, Revised Edition, Legends, The Dark, Fallen Empires, Fourth Edition, Ice Age, Chronicles, Renaissance, Homelands, Alliances, Mirage, Visions, 5th Edition, Portal, Weatherlight, Tempest, Stronghold, Exodus, Portal 2nd Age, Unglued, Urza's Saga, Anthologies, Urza's Legacy, 6th Edition, Urza's Destiny, Portal 3 Kingdoms, Starter 1999, Mercadian Masquez, Battle Royale, oh my god, They did the original Battle Royale.
Yeah.
Nemesis, Starter 2000, Prophecy, Invasion, Beatdown, Plane Shift, 7th Edition, Apocalypse, Odyssey, Deckmasters 2001, Torment, Judgment, Onslaught, Legion, Scourge, 8th Edition, Mirrodin, Darksteel, 5th Dawn, Champions of Kamigawa, Unhinged, Betrayers of Kamigawa, Saviors of Kamigawa, dude, it's like a story, 9th Edition, Cellbot 2005, Ravnica, City of Guilds, Guild Pack, Dissension, Cold Snap, Time Spiral, Planar Chaos, oh my god, Future Sight 10th Edition, Masters Edition, Lorwyn, Dual Decks, Elves vs. Goblins, Morningtide, Shadowmoor, Eventide, From the Vault, Dragons, Master Edition 2, Shards of Alara, Dual Decks, Jace vs. Chandra, Conflux, Dual Decks, Divine vs. Demonic, Alara Reborn, hey, I think that's actually when I played Magic Online. Magic 2010, Commander Theme Decks, From the Vault Exiled, Plane Chase, Masters Edition 3, Zendikar, Dual Decks, Garruk vs. Liliana, Premium Deck Series, World Wake, Dual Decks, Rise of Eldrazi, Deck Builder's Toolkit, Duel of the Planeswalkers, Arcanemy, Magic 2011, From the Vault Relics, Dual Decks, Elspeth vs. Tezzeret, Scars of Mirrodin, Magic Online Deck Series, Premium Deck Series, Momir Basic Event Deck, Salvat 2011, Masters Edition 4, Mirrodin Besieged, Deck Builder's Kit 2011, Dual Decks, Knight vs. Dragon, New Phyrexia, Commander, Magic 2012, From the Vault Legends, Dual Decks, the Johnny vs. Nicholas, Bolas, Innistrad, Premium Deck Series, Graveborn, Dark Ascension, Dual Decks. How many more are there? There's a lot more.
I still haven't heard a final total there, Coach.
Where did I leave off? Oh wait, I skipped like a lot. Wait, where did I... Madre, Jesus. There's too many. There's too many for me to keep going.
Oh, I won! I won!
Congratulations, you won. A free Xbox 360.
That guy had me down. It was 20-8, Coach, and I won.
That's pretty legit. That reminds me of those games where I had him down to 1 HP and lost.
Woo! I'm at 3 wins. Look at that.
Wowee.
I'm sorry, Coach. I gotta keep going.
You gotta keep going, man. How often do they release a new expansion?
It's like once every couple months.
Yeah, is it like every other month or something?
Pretty much.
Card set. Let's see the recent ones. Dominario was April of 2018, so there's probably a new one coming soon, right?
Oh god, it's me versus Stefano. is that actually Stefano?
I don't know, maybe it is.
Someone from Coach's chat, tell me if Stefano is actually streaming right now.
How they keep... Does anyone know when the next expansion's coming out? When's the next Magic thing coming out?
Battle
Bond is coming out on Friday? What's Battle Bond? Next is in September? July?
so nobody knows.
Real soon? Next week? TV2 format is Battle Bond. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And then Core July 19th. That's my birthday. Wowee. I can have people give me money to play drafts on my birthday.
Yep.
Fantastic. There are 96 Magic expansions. Jesus, they're closing in on 100. That's actually insane. That's some crazy shit, man.
That's way more than Hearthstone.
Yeah. I guess they've been going since 2003.
Yeah.
Yeah, I played Magic Online. I think it was probably Alara Reborn. That's what it was. I played when they had Alara Reborn. I remember that.
I never played Magic. so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I think I played a little bit of Zendikar. I played a little bit of the Zendikar. And then I didn't really play after that.
Uh-oh. That's no bueno.
Yeah, Magic started in 1993, which is crazy to think about. Let's see. There's probably a lot of, like, Magic, like, real-life gatherings of people, too. I mean, I know there is. It's just one of those things where I never really pay attention to it, because I'm like, I don't play that game unless it's online, where I can easily spend money extremely quick. The thing about playing online that I enjoy more than something like real life is I don't have to interact with people in real life, and I can just sit at my computer, which is fantastic. I love not interacting with anyone.
And we could. It doesn't require you to like get dressed or anything. Yeah, as long as you don't have a webcam on.
Exactly. It's, I don't know. It's something nice about having all your cards just stored digitally. I don't gotta put them in a box. You know, I can't go to the store and sell one card for, like, $100 if it's worth money, but, like, I don't care. I'd rather use it in a game.
Well, Coach, I just top deck Time of Ice again, and, my opponent does not appear to be happy about it.
Well, that's not good.
Currently up 20-12, Coach.
Damn, you might win again.
That
actually,
would be
I might,
insane.
I might just be done, because I'm getting hungry and I want to eat something.
Yep.
So, I might just might end my stream here and go make some food.
It's
almost 3 a.m.
I don't think anyone's going to blame you, Coach.
Yeah.
Thanks. I'm gonna keep recording this for the YouTube audience.
Alright. Yeah, you keep going. You're gonna get like four wins. You could go on forever.
I'll try to make you proud, Coach. It's currently 20-5. If I win this, I'll have my fourth win somehow.
Hell yeah. Do it.
I'll just let me know if you want to play tomorrow. I'll be ready, Coach. I'll be good to go.
Well, drafting ends in 7 hours. I can't do a draft.
Oh, I won! I won!
Mama mia. Congratulations.
4 wins!
You won.
Wow.
Shit, dude. Keep
Look at
going.
That.
Keep going. Cue again.
I'm gonna. And if you want to see the footage from this game, all you gotta do is go to youtube.com/Invicta316.
Check out Invicta on YouTube. It's youtube.com/Invicta316. He's a good guy. He's not great at Magic.
No.
Neither am I, though, so it all works out.
All right. Hey. Yeah, and make sure you follow Coach. You guys are already here.
Follow me.
Yeah, and buy Coach's shirts.
TV/Crendor. Also, youtube.com/WowCrendor. Hey, thanks. All right. I'm going to go make food.
See you.
See ya later. See you.
All right. Well, you nerds are stuck with me here. I don't know how we've gotten to 4 wins. I'm going up against King of Nope. I feel like I'm exposed now. I feel like I can't do this alone. But somehow I've made it to 4 wins. I kind of like blue. I know that some people are going to be upset about that. By the way, this is being recorded at 2:46 in the morning on a day that I've already been sick with. And I don't mean like I'm sick, I'm done with this. I mean I have been sick all day. With something that is pertaining to food poisoning. I'm sure that for those of you who saw yesterday's Isaac run in Darkest Dungeon, I probably have said something about it. But, we're still going here. I don't know how many more wins we're going to get. I think it would be pretty neat. And in case you're curious, no, I'm not actually streaming. I was just recording this when Coach Crendor said he wanted to draft. I was actually ready to go to bed. I definitely think that we were gifted a win on the, not the game versus Stefano, but the game against Dadpool. I feel like that player sort of psyched himself out of an easy win, because I had nothing else that I could have done there. Now I'm going to be a little bit risky, and I'm going to throw down the Homerid. I want to mill him out a little bit here. We got rid of a lot of land, it looks like. I'm not going to attack. It's a very passive game so far. This guy just keeps getting his mono green. They throw from the ashes also, which is not good. I guess we did force him to play that. Maybe he didn't want to. And I really feel like we should save the Academy Journey Mage for something, but at the same time, I really want to make a... I sort of want to make a make a board presence. Doesn't look like he's going to block, so I'm going to go ahead and end it. Now I can still play the Academy Journey Mage, I believe, after he plays something, I think. Although it's not an instant, so I don't know. This is the part of magic I never truly remember. We get Curious Ward. Now that's gonna be great for either Sarah Angel or Zahid, but unfortunately I can't play either one of those. So I'm going to throw down the Academy Journey Mage now and get rid of his 3/2. So that way, if he does try to stop, he can't stop one or the other. Both of these have three toughness, so he can't stop them both. I'd be surprised if he blocked with any of them. He goes for a Spore Swarm. So now he can take them both out. If he chooses to use the Saprolings. But I feel like this guy is just fishing for a big card, because he's got a lot of mana. Yeah, so I mean we may reveal a creature card from among them. Yeah, that's exactly what he was looking for. So we really, really need to get more mana here. Because the Thorn Elemental is going to be a big problem. You may have Thorn Elemental assign as combat damage even though it weren't blocked. As though it weren't blocked. Which is insane. So he's basically going to try to. He's going to try to make it to where we're not. Where he's just going to. He's basically just going to fight these down, I believe. Unless I can remove it. Let's see if he tries to go for a buff. Which is the reason why I'm holding on to Unwind. No, he's just going to straight up attack. And we can block with a 2/3. I can't stop the 7/7. Let's see if he tries to buff the 2/2. Then I'll be able to unwind that. I'm surprised he's trying to attack into it. Yep, there it is. And that's exactly what I was holding on to that for. So he's going to end up losing it. That worked out okay. We finally get more land. That's going to be good enough for us to get rid of the Thorn Elemental here. So we could attack with a 2-3. I'm going to attack with a 2-1 because it can't be blocked. Then we get to re-exile the Thorn Elemental. This blue deck is kind of making me understand a lot more about some mechanics, not all of it. So we basically did that to force him to play something again. So we just top deck Danitha, and I'm going to play her down. I really would like to get Zahid out. Really, any flying, either Zahid or Sarah. And we're looking pretty good. Now again, the Relic Runner can't be blocked because we've played a historic spell in the form of Danitha. So we're gonna send her and get our 2 damage guaranteed. Now, in a perfect world, I'd be able to use the Curator's Ward for Zahid or Sarah, but I don't think we're going to live that long. I mean, I have to block the Thorn Elemental. So I'm going to use the Scholar to stop the 7 damage. I could actually take it out, I think. Since Danitha has, well, no, because he would select her as he would negate the first strike, because I believe that he gets to assign the combat damage manually, which means that he would assign it straight to what? Why did that go through? As if it weren't blocked. Huh. So you can't block that then. Seems kinda broken, I gotta say. Alright, well, we're gonna end up losing this one, but hey, it was a lot of fun. I can't destroy anything, but I would love to gain I'd love to gain some HP. I guess I could destroy my own card, that's fine too. We definitely need to draw, something. So, unfortunately, I'm gonna sacrifice Danitha here. And I know that people were cringing about that, but look, I gotta do something here. Let's get Danitha out. And maybe the Relic Runners, see if we can throw him for a loop. The game's a little bit laggy right now. Hey, you know what? We'll just send everybody. Now, he probably thinks I'm trying to do something slick here. He's probably just going to let the damage go, actually. There's no reason for him. I would be suspicious. There's no reason for him to take this damage. Like, he doesn't have to block this. I don't have lethal. I'm surprised he's blocking this, actually. Oh, Curator's Ward is not not an instant spell. Got it. Alright. Well, congrats, King of Nope. Well, we still got a win. I think the last game that I played, not that one, but I think the game before that against the person who I made the comeback against, the person who had all the flying stuff, I think actually that was a pretty well-played game. Probably the best Magic game I've played. And look at that, we get 450 gems and a pack of Dominaria. So let's see what we get here. We got, hey, I think it's my first Grun. My vault's at 52, and we get the first Eruption. Which I believe is the second time I've gotten that one, so. Alright, well, there you go. Went a little bit in overtime, because it is very late, but Hope you all enjoyed it. Remember, we're doing this just for fun. And friendly tips are welcome, but need to just take a chill pill for those of you taking this a little bit too seriously. Remember, there's people who learn a lot different pace than you, and I'm happy that you might be an expert at this game, but I am not, and I prefer to learn the game on my own. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And keep it tuned here for more Magic the Gathering Arena action, sometimes featuring Coach Krendor. And sometimes not.